When you start playing Stardew Valley, you can collect lost books, which will be donated to the museum automatically. But after you have collected every book, then you won't get books anymore. Every lost book that you find in the future will be replaced by mixed seeds. So the game checks. If you need a book, it gives you a book. If you don't need a book, you get mixed seeds. That's why you get way more mixed seeds later on, when you don't need any more lost books.